morning, a suspected bank robber is now under arrest.
Yeah, Harold Lewis is accused of robbing the Heritage Bank on DeCourcy Avenue back on May 1st. Covington police thought they had him when they first surrounded a home on McKee Street in Latonia after the robbery, but Lewis was able to slip out the back. He'll be arraigned in court tomorrow morning.